Running up a few trees and rocks. That's what she loves. The desert or in the canyons or in the forest or mountains. She doesn't have to go far to have an adventure. It was January 2020 when we moved to the US. We didn't know where to settle down, so we just decided, hey, let's get an RV and just travel for a few months to find a place. Ricky really managed it very well, so, and you know, we had fun doing it, and now it's 4.5 years just doing the full-time RV life with Ricky. She always wanted to go exploring wherever we arrived. She just jumped out of the truck. That's another thing that's really amazing. She's never going far away, maybe 100 yards without us, but that's it. She doesn't like to be on a leash. She always prefers to be without a leash. She never had issues. She always just adapted very well and was always keen to just go out and explore. That was super surprising to us. Years before we got married, my wife picked Ricky up from the animal shelter in Germany. In Germany, we had a nice backyard, so she spent most of the time outside. But more or less, she wasn't that adventurous. So most of the time, she was just, you know, hanging out in the garden. Sometimes she's like a dog in a cat body, but of course, she has also some cat traits. Yeah, definitely. So my wife knows her since 17 years, and I know her since also quite a long time. And she's always a big surprise to us. She's definitely not an indoor cat. She never will be, that's for sure. I mean, she's 17 years old. I'm sure you couldn't change her 10 years ago, and for sure not now.